a New Jersey woman belted out Taylor Swift's hits while undergoing brain surgery. On January 31st, Selena Campione went through the procedure of awake craniotomy after being diagnosed with low-grade glioma. Though the 36-year-old was frightened about being awake during brain surgery, she knew that her health wasn't getting any better. Campione told Fox News that since 2023, she started getting peculiar symptoms, such as tingling and numbness on the right side of her body.